कपूर एंड कैटरीना कैफ टू रीयूनाइट फॉर संजय दत्त बायोपिक। Guys, we have treat for you all Bollywood lovers. We know that Ranbir Kapoor is all set to play Sanjay Dutt in much-awaited biopic by genius filmmaker Rajkumar Hirani. While the team has yet not zeroed on the female lead for the movie, speculations are rife that they have someone in mind. According to some B-Town rumors, Sanjay Dutt is very keen on Katrina Kaif to play the female lead in the movie. Apparently, the filmmakers have spoken to Katy and a copy of the script has been handed over to her. However, the actress has not yet given the final nod, though buzz is that she most probably will. Yay, after all, why won't she? And if it happens, one of the B-Town's most favorite couple will reunite on screen yet again, which will be a treat for Bollywood lovers for sure. Well, what do you think of them working together in Hirani's next venture? Exciting much? Then start commenting, guys. And for more scoopy scoops of B-Town, subscribe VScoop and do not forget to hit like and share.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.